shout out. We're coming to you live from Skin Stories in Houston, Texas. There's Jeff, the mad artist, who's going to finish this. We're close to it.
As much as we can.
Stand by. All right, here we have an update. Finishing the last little bar here on this side. My face expression while I'm getting poked. Wait, no, that wasn't it. Nope. It's just this. All right.
Want to take a look real quick.
Wipe it up and show the fans.
Oh, hey, guys. Is this really necessary? I mean,
man, if it would shine like that all the time, shit, can you put some gloss on that? Perfect music. Now, the backside here is a little more tender, so I may make faces like this, but not too much. All right. I'm a contortionist. Yeah, they say if you can't see the tattoo being put on, it hurts more. So if you can see it, it hurts less. So right now I can't see it. But yeah, it hurts a little bit more. On your own. Alone. Great balls of Death Stars. We're getting close to the neck. Ouch time. But I find if you stretch your neck out more, it hurts less. Don't tense up like that. Stretch it out. And like on a scale of 1 to 11, 11 being the most painful, doing this, it's about 10 and a half. Yeah, so right now we got everything done there. My neck is on fire. Right now we're working on naming my TK. My TK will be named 11164. That's when he was born. January 1st of 2016. With scripture Isaiah 53:5. Google it.
There's your boy, finally done. Woohoo! Took it like a champ, too. He only cried through about half.
I did real good. Didn't give him some of that detail, man. That's all healed up.